Oh, heck, they went with Clayton.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, I like that, Bobby. I've been a good and wonderful guy.
She lost my little beautiful ass. She had the world in the palm of her hand. She lost woman on the head of wrestling match to meet a brown-eyed handsome man. She fought and won herself a brown-eyed handsome man. One, two is the count, nobody,
let's see.
Two, three is the count, nobody only hit a high fly in the stand. Around the turn, he was ahead of my home, and was a brown eyed handsome man.
You know, that's one of those.
That was a game, it was a brown.
Yeah, that's a rolling stone.
Arrested on the charges of unemployment, he was seated in the witness stand.
Yeah.
The judge's wife told up the district attorney, said the free that brown eyed man.
Yeah, get your job done. I like the way he said, flying across the desert in the TWA.
I across the sand, walking 30 miles en route to Bombay to meet a brown-eyed man.
Her destination was a brown-eyed man.
Said, somebody's daughter couldn't make up her mind between the doctor and the lawyer man. Her mother told her, son, why did you find yourself a brown-eyed handsome man? Just like your daddy, he's a brown-eyed man.
That verse over that woman lost both her arms. And her
man.
She fought and won herself.
Baby.
You ought to hear some of his stuff sitting around, boy. I just come off a tour with this guy, Chuck Berry. Man, he sat down behind the stage and just, yeah, I didn't know.